Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but Cena!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window. This is the no DQ match.
Becky Lynch from behind. Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And the man stands victorious. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Climbing up to the top now.
Coming about the flip.
Here is your winner, and new FCW Women's Champion, Tamina!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going.
Eight-pack challenge underway, eight superstars all vying to be the one. Suplex.
Measured knee drop.
And she's looking for the inverted DDT.
Oh, and that will keep Torres at bay.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Kick from behind. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
My goodness.
She turns it right around with a counter. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. Into the ring.
Oh man, check out this power.
Torres surprises her. Taking this to the floor.
Oh boy, kendo stick in hand, nefarious look in her eyes.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline.
Goes down low, China. Look at the...
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And there you have it. Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Brie Bella and Nikki Bella. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Ronda Rousey and Shayna.
And this is going to be a physically grueling match. Just hoping you have enough to outlast the rest of the competition.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. So much damage inflicted.
Ronda had that scouted.
Ooh, stiff.
Ronda takes her down. Unburns it. She takes it. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Look at this.
There's a Samoa drop.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Placed into the corner. And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
Stuck in the tree of woe.
They are doing whatever they please.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Close on the back of the neck.
She's starting to look concerned.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael. And I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
Looking for a high-risk move.
One. Just hot shot it to the outside.
Two.
Right to the leg.
And by Ronda's gestures, you can tell she came for a fight here tonight.
And a stop to the gut, too.
She slides her back to the mat.
Tag made.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her.
Back down.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
An emphatic victory for your winners. A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match.
Dana sets it up.
Uh-oh. What a response from Davenport.
Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow.
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and new FCW female champion, Blair Davenport.
A victory worthy of a referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they...
Say hello to the bad guy and goodbye to his opponent. Outsider's
edge
from
Scott Boone.
Seal the deal.
Hits him with the counter.
Submission.
Abdominal stretch. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of
That's one way to get out of it. Hogan's locked up.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go. Check.
Has been eliminated.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here are your winners. Hollywood Hogan, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Six, the NWO.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their... Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a...
Kane has been eliminated.
Punch land. On the middle. Twist of fate.
Has been eliminated.
Planning out what to do next.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, impressive counter. Taker retaliates. Who's line? Big boy. Go! And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Suplex.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go. Pedigree.
This takes him down.
DDT. He's able to fend off the attack.
Breaker. And this match will head back to the ring. Batista with the Batista!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Ending power.
Undertaker's got him.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Gets him with the counter.
Taker scoops him up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be...
to the midsection.
Is it just brute power? Release jab. Pattern instincts from Sheamus.
Continuing to work on the arm with a...
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
And now latching on. This will win the match.
That's a great escape.
Kick to the
start.
Celtic Warrior with the Irish curse backward.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
And we are looking at the... Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic back.
Lifted off the mat, suplex position.
Was definitely not thinking about the mess with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
A back suplex.
Chopblock turns the tide on their offense.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Ugh, across the back of the neck. Samoa drop.
Incredible.
Into the ring now. And an impactful display of a...
He avoids the damage.
Bam! And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt! I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
From the floor now. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
And he's able to reverse. Hold in for a
belly to belly. Tease him with the kendo stick.
The kendo stick wrapped around their head. Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Looking for a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Setting up for something here.
Driven face first into the apron.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Uh-oh. Flapjack! Way out there. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this kind of match is bound to up the damage meter. Harder and faster. It's called a tornado tag for a reason, Cole.
Throw him back in under the ropes. stretch. Oh, that can rock you.
Ref was waiting for it.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Gets put into the barricade.